blowing up a storm for the twist. And the Germans stage a contest for leading twisters that has the dance floor looking like a bowl full of pretzels. It's enough to drive a chiropractor to drink. And if that happens, he'll find that the bartender is right in the groove. It's dance at your own risk as these finalists give their all. If you're not great shakes of this business, you better stay on the sidelines. You can carry them out on the flat of their back, but they never miss a beat. What we're trying to lead up to is this. Scientists have traced the source of the twist to prehistoric days. One guess, which dinosaur did the twist? And we want a straight answer.
All right, everybody. The first of many games I'm playing during my spring break for the RTSL. I'm playing Makis, who's kind of a replacement in my division. Lost his first game, just like me. So we'll see how things go. This is not the best hand in the world, but I have Middle East, which is guaranteed to go through. And I guess I could always event containment if I get purged here. Try to go really fast there so he thinks this is maybe defectors. Yeah, he's playing at midnight right now, so everyone else I'm playing next week and oh gosh, darn it.
One communist on the faculty of one university is one communist too many. One communist among the American advisors at Yalta was one communist too many.
Otherwise, I am incredibly vulnerable to blockade.
And even if there were only one communist in the State Department.
Okay, even big card here.
But
it does the job. And luckily I have Suez. So I don't have to worry necessarily. Alright, so that's going to give me a second to do this. I don't have to worry about getting kicked out of Israel unless he is Arab-Israeli. Oh, it's an early CIA. Ah, Diestahl. Tactical. Marshall. Alright, no blockade, so at least I don't have to worry about that. Alright, I also know he doesn't have access to Thailand, so that's helpful. Do I do this? I need 16 in there. Probably not worth it. Let's do this then. Let's do that eventually. Alright, well with that, I'm just gonna take Korea, because I'm spacing Korean War. We're holding it. Space on one of these two. Don't have a great card to coup with. Alright, that's good. Alright, well let's do our spacey space. And we also fail. That is quite annoying. I don't want to give Suez. This gives him D-style influence. I really need my mill ops. There's a special relationship to Gaul and D-style left. We have to Gaul for the event. Very annoying. Alright, let's give Nasser here. Ugh.
This kind of thing is almost a daily occurrence in Egypt these days, a scene that typifies the national rejoicing over the so-called liberation. Colonel Nasser, Egyptian leader and hero of the moment, is mobbed as he tries to make his way through port side. The occasion? Well, that was simply to hoist the Egyptian flag over the former Navy House. Colonel Nasser had decided to do that in person.
Unless he D-styles into it, which I don't think he would or should do. I guess he could play China. Oh, he's gonna D-style. Okay, that's fair. Well, play Romanian here. And, we'll put one into France. Thank you.
forefront of European news. He was then a boy of six, having succeeded King Ferdinand after Carol had been exiled. 3 years later, Michael's father was proclaimed king. His rule lasted for 10 years until in 1940 he abdicated.
He's got plenty of ways to get Asia domination.
Michael was now 19 years old, and the next
piece
of dramatic news
was
his arrest of the pro-German Antonescu. We see him here later, attending a Russian celebration in honor of the Soviet Army's 28th anniversary. And this year he came to London to attend Princess Elizabeth's wedding. His engagement to Princess Anne of Bourbon-Parma was announced only a short time before his abdication.
Alright, Fidel's an okay hit. Would rather hit Tikal. So for influence, yep. Threatening two dominations. This one I know he doesn't have. How do I deal with this? Going to Thailand is too risky. Kulau, but with what? Could UN blockade? Means I'm gonna have to give up Arab Israel or Suez at some point. Space the other one. Or I might get double space. Yeah, let's do this. Oh, come on! Oh, that's so frustrating. Seriously. All right. So now, probably gonna get dominated in Europe. Most likely going to dominate in Asia. Formosan is something.
Washington, with the Far East the center of world anxiety, President Eisenhower signs a congressional resolution giving him authority to use armed forces.
Yeah, how do I block this?
And other strategic items.
Like, I get Bears Israeli, and I have a 50-50 shot of getting wiped out of the Middle East. So I think I just don't block it. Because if I give Suez, I lose UK. Alright, let's just get some guaranteed VPs. And Europe. There it is. Now I roll a six.
La lucha armada es el único camino para la liberación. Lo que puedo responder es que, por lo menos en las condiciones de nuestro país, no había otro camino.
Alright, so he's gonna get a free special here. Now Truman for a coup. Great! Alright. Well, I get off Asia. Seriously? Seriously? Oh, man. Alright. I really need this to be a 5 or a 6. Yep. Alright. Get NATO, nuke test ban, socialist, Vietnam. You got decal, of course. Olympic, duck and cover, 5-year plan, US, Japan. I redrew UN. EU. Arab Israeli and Warsaw. What do I headline here? I guess EU's not bad. A lot of removed cards. Olympic, all right. Okay, not surprising. Cover for influence. Alright. Annoying, but I'll take the VPs. Do this. I know he can get domination back very easily, but of his known cards, one he wants to event in decal, 5-year plan, US Japan, are the other two. So we'll try this. Warsaw is kind of annoying here. Oh, Marshall Plan. So redraw.
Our policy is directed not against any country or doctrine, but against hunger, poverty, desperation, and chaos. Its purpose should be the revival of a working economy in the world, so as to permit the emergence of political and social conditions
I want him to be an
in which free institutions can exist.
Warsaw's known as
I am convinced, must not be on a piecemeal basis, as various crises develop. Any assistance that this government may render in the future should provide a cure rather than a mere palliative.
Let's do this.
Any government that is willing to assist in the task of recovery will find full cooperation, I am sure, on the part of the United States government. Any government which maneuvers to block the recovery of other countries cannot expect help from us.
Decal. All right, let's give him his Warsaw.
In May 1955, representatives from seven Eastern European nations gathered in Warsaw, Poland, to sign a pact with their superpower neighbor, the Soviet Union. The year's main event would establish Soviet control of the region and challenge the alliance of capitalist nations in the West. The United States and Western Europe had previously signed the North Atlantic Treaty Organization, or NATO, and now the Soviet Union and Eastern Europe were signing the Warsaw Pact.
China. Okay. Could flip Indonesia. Busting into Korea won't do it.
Our efforts are made in the belief that men and nations can cooperate, and that there are no international problems which men of goodwill cannot solve.
I feel like I'm wasting so much here. I haven't taken Mexico. Oh, blockade is a worry. If you redo that. All right, well, at this point, I can't stop Asia if he has it, so space fail. God dang it! Come on! Really? Of course that had to be... Well, I guess... Him drawing Middle East could have been much worse. Speaking of Middle East, do I want to give myself access here? I think I'm going to do that. Instead of taking... He really doesn't have a coup target. It's not a good thing for me, but... Alright, this is some stuff. scoring I don't want. See what he does with this now that I'm in Venezuela. This is what he's gonna do with it. God, oh, come on. You have to be kidding me. Need to use ABM to try to get into the Middle East. I'm not even going to comment. Not even going to comment on that. Alright, well, there's something. Good. So at least that could have been really, really bad. Speaking of really, really bad. Okay, not bad. Discard this, discard this, discard this. Space. Still holding 5-year plan. happy I missed that space now. Alright, I get missile MB. Which I think I'm gonna play. Shea is currently free.
I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal before this decade is out of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the earth.
Blockade's still out there. Shuttle. Not good. Alright. Well, Che is free, so let's trigger this.
The line of demarcation is well established, and that therefore people beyond it could go someplace else.
So do you suppose Pakistan is responsible in that?
I'm not.
It's quite annoying. Alright, let's get a relapse and deal with that. Give this last, hold this. Nice to hold ask nuts. Is there a way I can do that? I have to get Muslim. It truthfully isn't the end of the world. Maybe I do that next, actually. Bear trap. Alright, where'd he put that? He overprotected Panama, Thailand, and Angola. Oh, I wish I had the hand to attack this. Alright, let's do Muslim now. rockets out right away. Nuclear subs? What? I don't understand the self-repair trap. Oh, he still has a 5-year plan. Taking this would be good. I really want to hold Kennedy, though. There are some bad scorings that are going to come out. Do I really want to give him 2 Brezhnev ARs? Yeah, I'm going to give him 2 Brezhnev ARs. Spaces, high space. I fail again. A lot of blue out there. Red left. Blockade's still a thing. It's giving 5-year plan finally. To get rid of blockade. Okay. Venting this doesn't really make sense. But what else do I do with it? So if I put... No, I don't have access here. I guess eventing it, if I get a coup, I'm probably coup in here. But this gives me access to Nicaragua, so yeah, let's do that. Not the scoring I wanted, because I wanted to dump South America. But I will take Gracias. This guy again.
Might, but the vindication of right. Not peace at the expense of freedom, but both peace and freedom here in this hemisphere, and we hope around the world. God willing, that goal will be achieved.
That's an annoying pull, and an annoying headline from him. That's 3 VPs. Cooing in Africa, though, is worth more than that. Like a coup with grain sales. Turn this remove from Germany and roll high. Oh wait, no. Maybe just space this because I don't have a space card. Yeah. Essentials 2 VPs for him. He You can get two VPs from space. What do I have for VPs? It's a disaster. Oh, he can get two VP. Gosh darn it. This game's not going well. Goes for even. Just do a regular coup here. Well, that's something. One up coup. All right. Get away with central. Let's make sure we fix Germany. So we'll hold this, we'll hold this. More VPs for him.
Dabei stellt sich erstens die Frage, würden unsere Verbündeten, würden unsere atlantischen und westeuropäischen Freunde die Bundesrepublik unterstützen, wenn nach dem etwaigen Scheitern dieser Verträge ein neuer Versuch unternommen würde? Meine Antwort, die NATO und die anderen westlichen Gemeinschaften haben sich so eindeutig für die Verträge ausgesprochen, dass keine der westlichen Regierungen in naher Zukunft ihre Unterstützung für eine Alternativpolitik bieten könnte. Zweitens.
Of course, yes, that. All right, let's see what he gets. Get southeast, Allende, K Camp David. He gets defectors, the Pope of Surrey. Redrew Europe. Alliance. New test ban. Sadat. Oh, I put all that into his hand. Darn it. I think I have to outline ABM here. That's a nice redraw for him. I don't have a good card to give up to it. Yeah, I guess I'm giving Camp David to it. Holding this guy again, if I even survive this turn. Could really use these VPs. Alliance is only two VPs. Maybe we even event ass not this turn and hope for the best. Oh, I'm getting China back. Alright, that's something. Oh, it's a nice redraw for him. That could have been a disaster in the Middle East. Another redraw. I think I ask not and hope for better. I could also lose the game by doing this. Yep, that's what I did. I lost the game.
And so, my fellow Americans,
I lost the game.
Ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Peace and freedom here in this hemisphere. Because what are the degraders out there? Like, I obviously have grain sales. Yeah, he just spaced. He can space duck and cover. Unless I space here and succeed. But I won't do that, because that's not how I roll. Oh, what a disaster. What a disaster. I don't know how to win at this game anymore. Well, he's spacing that, so. He does have a 5-year plan. But there's no way he would space the Pope. All right, well, 0-2 to start the RTSL. Not great. So, play 3 RTSL games next week. Hopefully I do not lose all 3. Oh, I knew he had that. All right. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Eventually, you'll see me win some games again. But today is not that day. Have a good night.